ឯងថាមិនថាចាញ់ទេគេចាប់ដាក់គុកទៅជ្រុញស្វាយខ្ញុំជ្រុញត្រង់ខ្ញុំអស់ហើយសុំសាយមកមានលោកជួយខ្ញុំផងអ្នកក្រីក្រចំណាប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយអត់មានកម្លាំងធ្វើទៀតទេសុំសាយឲ្យស្បាយមួយហីសម្រាប់សុំសាយសាយជួយអញ្ចឹងមានមណាត់មានសុំមានមណាត់មានកំផឹងបលិសមកអស់ខោក្រហានព្រមតែសុំទោសមកខោបានប្រជាជនខំគ្រួសារខ្ញុំប្រហែលគ្រួសារហ្នឹងធ្វើបាបណាស់ដុតផ្ទះអស់ហើយហ៊ុនផ្ទះអស់ហើយផ្ទះចំផ្ទះហ៊ុនផ្ទះចំដុតក៏ដុតសំលោកជួយកណ្ដាលស្វាយក៏ហ៊ុនចោលត្រឡងក៏ហ៊ុនចោលសំលោកមិនបានជួយឡើយ
ជួយនេះខ្ញុំទៅអើយ
តែចា
ំមកចាំមកចាំ
អង្ការណាដែរក្រៅប្រទេសក្នុង
ទេចៅក្រីក្រណាស់មានដីទេគេចង់ខាយទៀតទៅបាយអូយដីទៅនេះចាំឲ្យលោកទៅតែហ៊ុនសែនជួយទៅអង្ការមកនេះគេមានលុយគេមានកាតែបានកូនតូចទេឲ្យបាយឲ្យទៅ
អង្ការនេះចង់ស្ដាប់អ្នកអើយអើយ
ហើយគាត់ជាតំណាងរៀនតលកតាលតួនាទីភារកិច្ចរបស់គណៈកម្មការទី1គឺយើងទទួលពាក្យបណ្ដឹងឬញ្ញត្តិរបស់ជាពលរដ្ឋហើយយើងនឹងយកញ្ញត្តិទៅពិនិត្យមើលថាតើយើងអាចជួយអន្តរាគមន៍ទៅខាងនីតិប្រតិបត្តិនឹងស្អីខ្លះអញ្ចឹងណាបាទតួនាទីរបស់យើងគឺយកញ្ញត្តិឬក៏ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងនឹងទៅពិនិត្យពិនិត្យហើយយើងនឹងអង្កេតហើយយើងនឹងចាត់នីតិវិធីអនុញ្ញាតរបស់យើងនិយាយរួមទៅដូចទាំងអស់គ្នាដឹងហើយបញ្ហានៅក្នុងសង្គមកម្ពុជាយើងរាល់ថ្ងៃវាច្រើនហើយធ្ងន់ធ្ងរទាំងអស់អញ្ចឹងបញ្ហារបស់ជាពលរដ្ឋជាគោលចម្បងរបស់ស្ថាប័ននីតិបញ្ញត្តិគឺយើងខំប្រឹងប្រែងអំពីលក្ខខណ្ឌដើម្បីជំរុញឲ្យមានដំណោះស្រាយជូនជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យបានឆាប់តាមដែលអាចធ្វើទៅបានបាទ
ចេះខាងគណៈកម្មការទី1បានទៅខេត្តចេះពីខេត្តមករាម្ដងហើយពីរឿងបញ្ហាវិវាទដីធ្លីនៅស្រុកភ្លោមស្រុកព្រៃសពនិយាយផ្សេងគឺមកខេត្តចេះនេះទាំងអស់ទាំងស្រុកស្មូលឯងហើយយើងបានជួបអបារងខេត្តពិនិត្យមើលរឿងទាំងអស់ហើយបានអបារងខេត្តគាត់បានសិក្សាទាំងអស់នេះទៅថានឹងដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាហ្នឹងអបារងប៉ុន្តែពេលនឹងអត់បានជួបអបារងខេត្តទេគាត់ជាប់រវល់ក្រោយពេលដែលជួបហើយនៅក្នុងសាលាខេត្តមកដល់សភានេះអេដងអេជាអៀងគាត់បានប្រជុំគណៈកម្មការហើយធ្វើលិខិតកោះហៅអបាខេតបោសភាម្ដងដល់កោះហៅទៅទៅដល់ទទួលមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលថាឆ្លើយលិខិតមកវិញថាគឺថាបើនិយាយពីអបាខេតអត់មានទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះបុគ្គលទេគឺមានតែរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីចំចឹងគណៈកម្មការទី1រដ្ឋាភិបាលនេះបានប្រជុំប្រហែលថ្ងៃមួយនេះថានឹងធ្វើលិខិតអញ្ជើញរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងអាទីបងសុភីដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានៅចេះហ្នឹងឥឡូវអត់តបានជួយបាយខែចេះទេអញ្ចឹងបានអាចនិយាយពីហើយថានឹងមើលខិតជើញថាសុខអាទីដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាដើម្បីធ្វើការគ្រប់គ្រងមកមានយឹកធ្វើកិច្ចការហ្នឹងហើយខ្ញុំមិនតបានទទួលព័ត៌មានថាតើរុញលិខិតទៅសុខអាទីហើយទៅគូបាយយើងបានធ្វើដងហើយជួយឲ្យបាក់ខែតែឥឡូវមិនបានមកទេគឺជើញគាត់តែ
បានគឺថាបញ្ហាហ្នឹងមូលហេតុតែមករុញទៅខាងក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃ
គឺអបាខេតគាត់ទទួលខុសត្រូវបញ្ហាហ្នឹងហើយក៏ជាអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវវិទ្យាទីដែរអញ្ចឹងហើយហើយបើនិយាយពីតកតងមានក្រសួងនគរូបកម្មមានក្រសួងមានណែខាងតំណោះដីភ្លីខាងអេដប៊ីឈិនហើយខាងអបាខេតតកតងគ្នាអញ្ចឹងយើងធ្វើអ្វីដែលយើងមើលទៅយើងទៅហៅអ្នកណាមួយតែទៀតបីយើងធ្វើ
អ្ហ៎
คณะปิสวานสมกราบถวายบังคมพระองค์ถ้าคณะในทั้งนี้บานมกดลที่วัดอารามระบาดพระองค์คือวัดสามกีอารยังไซนี่เคยท่าบอมโอนไปเชียร์ประหลอดขมายได้รองครัวอิสระได้ทรีเมาปีภูมิประมาคมกระปงดำไรสกชลองขาดกระเจ้จำนวน65ครูสาเมียนตำนวจมวยหนึ่งอัญญาท่อได้ชุกชายได้ครีระวับปูกวาดจำนวนมารอยสายสบูนไฮตาปะปอลดำน้ำเมียนดำลงสวายจันตีเจสเลปกพอลดำน้ำเซมเซนเตียนอะไรครองเนียมปะอ่องเชียประจายอธิกาวัดตาปะอ่องอันนี้ญาดอจนรองครัวยังไม่บ่าจนรองครัวมันเมียนเอาไว้ซะจอบหนึ่งครวนทีพิเศษนั่นคือการหกจอกในแต่มาดองนิมนต
์ก็ส่งตะบงส่งจำรานโปสุสบตกดาวเงียบมุมเชียบรอดได้กลุ่มในตัวสนามอีกเพย์ชุดไม้พอกอันนั้นลงปิศวันมาเพียบหนึ่งเดิมเชียบไปจ้าติจ้าเงียบยงจากออสเนียบันเชียบไว้ท่าเชียบรอดทำไมได้ตู้แจ้งเตะเป็นนาในโรงครัวไอ้ลีเป็นนาในโรงกากิดดัดลายแต่สมัยชูชัยสายดำน้ำจังกายจะดังตั้งแต่รอดมาตีกระองหนุ่มปิงมาตีกระองหนุ่มปิงที่เศร้าแปดสับผมเปิลวอดเนี่ยเดี๋ยววัดซ้ำกี่ดังเซนหนึ่งวัดจักรที่ได้เห็นอันหนึ่งญาติเขาไปเชียบรอดทำไมโรงครัวมาสนับน้าให้ในทั้งไงนี่คือจำได้ว่าสามคีดังไซที่เกี่ยววัดได้เงียบโยมตายตายเกิดทายเกี่ยววัดมวยเมียนกาสันดอกบนน้อยเมียนกาช่วยสังเคราะห์ตลอดพวกกฏได้ส่งยมเรียกท่าแค่แต่แจ๊ดมาเพียบช่วยกันร้องเมาหนุ่มบ้านจงใจฉลาดนะกับปันแต่เราหนุ่มนอกแต่โรงครัวเทียดโดยซาแต่อภิบาลแค่นั่งอภิบาลรวมกองกำลังตามอาวุธนั่งกันพบพิษเนี่ยโดยซาแต่พวกนั้นยังเกิดทายเกี่ยวพวกกฏรวยไอ้คบกันเนี่ยโยนได้เชียร์พรัชชูชายจะสบายก่อนนั้นดัดของคล้ายแต่ไปโยนได้ถึงลูกไอ้เนี่ยตัดไตยังไงการมาชนะนวอนนี่เกิดมาวันปีทั้งไงเพราะสมจุลันโพรายเนี่ยยอมสับรอจนไออัดเมียนไอเต้ผิววัดกับปงเต้ควักหาได้ไอสำราบไปเรียนโยมมาสมสังสารนี่กาเชียร์จำนวนจราหนึ่งโป่งจำนวนหนึ่งสามสมุนตัวสายังหายยึดจิตมรอยตัวสายในการควักหาครั้งนะจังมาเพียบเมียนไอ้ได้เงียบโยมมันตอบไปกาสำเพียนอีกเมียนไอ้กราบอีสมติปีพวกเบอร์เยี่ยมปีมาสังเมียนไอ้ควักหาได้กับปันได้สำราญช่วยดาวจนลงครัวดาวไปเชียร์ปลอดขมายให้ตุ๊บใบบานยึดติดท่อคลองสังคุ้งห้องดาวใบบานยึดติดท่อตะดาวขมายพองจังสมเงียบโยมจากอ้อช่วยเชียงกอได้เชียร์ทาวกาได้เชียร์สเบียงหาได้เชียร์สีเรียบบ่มเปียกได้เชี่ยการเลือกติดจัดตามันยากเราฉบับเองก็ได้จังสมัยเย็นโยมจากอ้อเรากราบประเทศบนตอปีกาบันตุสนาในเพลงดุปิศวันหนึ่งชุดไม้ปอนสมัยเย็นโยมจากอ้อช่วยพ้องก็น่าช่วยในเจ้าการบันบานอุทยานการนามาเพียบไอ้มอนี่สมัยแต่เลยมากะมาเซนนึกเมนนี่คนนั้นเราหดได้เลยได้ตะกุปีไอ้กระสานี่ซึ่งรูปเพลงพ้องไอ้สายนี่ต่างหายหยาดเตียนต่างหายหยาดนึกชวนตะเมลีอาเมนเลยจีตุกตุกได้ไหมอาเมนเนี่ยวันนั้นจังกรอปีกว่าท่านแต่สมัยกิตาอ้อให้ให้ดำน้ำจังกาไอ้นึกถึงชูชายอ้อให้วันนั้นจังสมัยเย็นโยนช่วยมอกัวช่วยกับออยจังกาเรียกกันซาไต้มาเยอะเหมือนเอาลงกรุชรานะให้แค่กระจายนิดเดียวอัตมาเพียงเลยส่วนดำน้ำท่าไอ้เราในยวนปีเตรียบังคับบังการแข่งมวยที่ไรให้เบอร์สันเมื่อกี้บังการแข่งนังบ้านแค่นั้นผมก็จะแค่อยู่บ่อยู่นะผมนะจังสมัยเย็นยมแต่ก็ต้องไปเอาขมายรอนน้องแค่กันใจบันทัดเทบันดึงมองให้เกี่ยแค่ดอกบ่อขมายสมัยขมายแต่ก็นะปวดใจเนี่ยสามกิจเนี่ยช่วยตอนนี้รวมรู้ให้เลิกกำลังจัดพวกกระเตียมเตะบันโจ๊กใจให้ต่อตั้งที่ลำเนาทานนกไหลแต่ไรต้องไปแค่แต่ซาแค่กันใจเราจะแค่ของว่าขาดของว่าในไปชี้จนขมายให้สมบูรณ์เอาไปชี้จนยวนอ่ะจังสมัยเย็นโยมแต่ก็ให้ช่วยช่วยเลิกติดจัดช่วยจะทำปากกาเพราะสมบูรณ์ปีบรรพบุรุษยมปากกานามาเพียบโรงเรียนที่ประจักษ์ติดกาวัดมาการเป็นเชียร์กรองสมบูรณ์สู้เย็นโยมแต่ก็ช่วยสกับเพียร้อปัญญาสมาร์ตได้ตื่นสางเพราะสมอานุโมทนี
คณะอภิกรณ์ดับอังได้บานประกาศเปลี่ยน ខ្ញុំបាទពេជ្រសវណ្ណនេះឥឡូវកណាចង់សាកសួរទៅដល់បងប្អូនដែលរងទុកទោសផ្ទាល់ជំរាបសួរអ្នកមីងបាទជំរាបសួរលោ
កគ្រូអឺនេះដើម្បីចង់ឲ្យលោកគ្រូសុខផ្សាយរដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យជួយប្រជាជនយើងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលខ្វះខាតដីមានម្នាក់មហាពីរហាត់ហ្នឹងហើយឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនមកឈូសស្អប់មកឲ្យដែលទៅហៀងមកឈូសឆាយយកដីទៅឲ្យ9 98មិនស័កសមទេពួកខ្ញុំគ្មានដល់10 20ហាត់ទេមានតែម្នាក់ពីរហាត់3ហាត់អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមប្រកាសឲ្យដល់ដល់លោកហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែនចុះចែកដីនេះឲ្យនាងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាផងឲ្យឈូសផងដល់លោកខ្ញុំឲ្យអ្នកបញ្ជាឈ្មោះសេរីរដ្ឋាអីរដ្ឋាលោកឈូសឲ្យឈូសឲ្យអញ្ចឹងទៀតនាងខ្ញុំសំឡប់ពីស្មារតីពួកខ្ញុំព្រាត់ពេកខ្ញុំចងការលុយអង្ការខ្ញុំមកធ្វើទំលងនេះទិញឆ្នាំបាញ់ស្មៅទិញដើមទំលងថាមកឈូសឆាយខ្ញុំនាងខ្ញុំស្ដាយពិតគាត់ពេកសំឡប់ខ្លួនវាយកអីទៅវិញជូនថាដីព្រៃមិនបានមិនឈូសវាឈូសដីសាឡាដីព្រៃអត់ឈូសសោះដល់ខ្ញុំរត់ចូលអីដល់ពេលឲ្យពីសំឡប់បងប្អូនចាក់ហើយខ្ញុំនៅក្នុងភាសាទៀតថាខ្ញុំមានអីសងទៀតទៅអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំរត់ចូលអីដោយសារសំឡប់ខ្លួនឲ្យស្លាប់ទៅចាស់ចាដល់បីអរលោកហ៊ុនសែនមកមើលឃើញថាប្រជាជននៅភូមិប្រមាណនេះពេលនេះប៉ុណ្ណាខ្ញុំខ្ញុំរត់ចូលអាចងត់តែបានប្រជាជនខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នារត់ចាប់ខ្ញុំអោបចាញ់ចា
បាទជំរាបសួរអឺអ្នកមីងខាងនេះចាគាត់មានឈ្មោះអីដែរបាទ
ខ្ញុំឈ្មោះសៀមលឹមស្រៀង
បាទ
ឈ្មោះសៀមលឹមស្រៀង
សៀមលឹមស្រៀងហើយឥឡូវមានអ្វីដែលចង់ថ្លែងពីអារម្មណ៍នៅពេលដែលជួបគ្រោះថ្នាក់ហើយសារតំណោះដីធ្លីជាមួយនឹងអាជ្ញាធរបាទសុំជួយ
ចាអញ្ចឹងសុំលោកជួយមេត្តាអាណិតដល់នាងខ្ញុំផងព្រោះអីនាងខ្ញុំអាជ្ញាធរដែនដីហ្នឹងមានដល់មានគ្រឿងអាវុធដល់ខ្ញុំប៉លីស PM ហ្នឹងមេសរីវុធាហ្នឹងជាខ្នងបញ្ជាហើយនឹងសូរិយោខេតហើយនឹងអភិបាលខេតតលមកធ្វើបាតនាងខ្ញុំឲ្យអាអិចហ្នឹងរុញដលងដលងផងណែស្វាយចន្ទីអស់ហើយគ្មានសល់អីទេគឺខ្ញុំអស់អាលីងទាំងអស់បើអញ្ចឹងសូមអភិបាលខេត្តនឹងជួយយើងខ្ញុំឲ្យមានជីវជំនះផងលោកចាសូមសម្ដេចជួយ
បាទអ្នកមីងបានមកស្នាក់នៅសាមគ្គីរាំងសេងហ្នឹងឥឡូវបានមានស្អីខ្លះជាទីពឹងមកនេះ
អត់មានទេតទេទាំងអស់អត់មានអីទាំងអស់ឥឡូវខ្វះខាតទាំងលុយអស់អាលីងហើយសូមលោកជួយមេត្តាយើងខ្ញុំផងទីតលណា
បាទឥឡូវខ្ញុំជម្រាបសួរបងស្រីបាទបងស្រីមានឈ្មោះអីដែរបាទ
ឈ្មោះកៅឆេង
កៅឆេងហើយហេតុអ្វីបានបងស្រីបានមកដល់វត្តសាមគ្គីរាំងសេងនេះខ្ញុំមកឲ្យសុំគ្រូជួយខ្ញុំគេដុតខ្ញ
ុំមកហើយ
បាទសូមរៀបរាប់មកមិនខ្ញុំឲ្យ
សម្ដេចតិចជួយជួយអន្តរាគមន៍មកខ្ញុំសុំដីវិញមកពួកខ្ញុំព្រោះណាយកមិនអីទេខ្ញុំខ្វាយយ៉ាងនេះខ្ញុំមិនអីគោរឲ្យបើគេយកដីខ្ញុំអើយ
ហើយអ្វីអាដេញគីប៉ះពាល់ដីនឹងមានប្រមាណហិកតាដែរបាទ
70ហិកតាគ្រូសាមតា70ហិកតា31គ្រូសាមានអីទេមានម្នាក់បានតែម្នាក់មិនតិចមិនតិចហ្នឹងគ្រូអត់តែគេយកអើខ្ញុំទៅធ្វើអីទៀតគឺគូទូចាយអើតែក៏ទៅចោលអស់ទៀតក៏សូមបាញ់ទៅក្បាច់បន្ថែមពួកគេយកអស់ដែរគ្រូអី
តើឡើយមានអ្វីថ្លែងដល់បងប្អូនជម្រាបទៅអ្នកដែលកំពុងតែទស្សនាតើអ្វីដែលយើងឈឺចាប់អ្វីដែលយើងទទួលរងគ្រោះនឹងហើយឥឡូវនឹងត្រូវគេត្រូវបំផ្លាញអស់នឹងឥឡូវមកស្នាក់នៅនឹងតើមានអីទីពឹង
មានអីទីពឹង
ទេខ្ញុំមានតែដេកទេសុំឲ្យលោកបាទឲ្យជម្រាបសួរបងស្រីខាងនេះហើយមិនដែរបងស្រីមានពាក់ព័ន្ធរឿងអីដែរបានតែមកដល់ទីនេះដែរបាទហើយឥឡូវហ្នឹងគេឈូសឆាយយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរគេមានសំណងឲ្យយើងត្រឹមត្រូវទេបាទគេ
អត់មានទេសំណងគេអត់មានសងអីដល់ខ្ញុំទេ
ហើយ
ដកហូតយកតមក
ហើយសួរថាយើងមកភ្នំពេញនេះមកមានគោលបំណងអ្វី
សូមឲ្យលោកជួយផ្សព្វផ្សាយដល់សម្រាប់ឲ្យជួយដោះស្រាយរឿងដីឲ្យខ្ញុំវិញផង
បាទសូមអរគុណបងស្រីមានឈ្មោះអីដែរ
ឈ្មោះជាឡៃសេង
ជាឡៃសេងបាទនេះជាឃ្លីវីដេអូមួយដែលខ្ញុំបានមកផ្ទាល់ជាមួយនឹងបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅភូមិប្រមាខេត្តក្រចេះដែលបានរងគ្រោះដោយសារដីធ្លីដោយអាជ្ញាធរបំពានត ន្ទ្រានយកដីគាត់អស់144ហិកតាឥឡូវនេះគាត់មិនមានអ្វីទីពឹងបានមកស្នាក់នៅវត្តសាមគ្គីរាំងសីឥឡូវនេះទាំងក្មេងទាំងចាស់មិនមានអីហូបអីគ្រប់គ្រាន់ហើយក្មេងក៏គ្មានសម្លៀកបំពាក់តាមការពិតទៅមិនមានអ្វីទាំងអស់អញ្ចឹងចង់ឲ្យបងស្រីណាមួយអំពាវនាវថាគ្មានអ្វីទាំងអស់ត្រូវការអីខ្លះបាទសូមជួយ
ជ័យនាងខ្ញុំឈ្មោះព្រឹមសុផាមកពីភូមិកម្លាភូមិកំពង់បរិយសូមអំពាវនាវដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលឬអង្គការណាមួយដែលមានចិត្តធម៌សប្បុរសជួយនាងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាដូចជាមកដូចជាទឹកម្ហូបអាហារដែលពួកនាងខ្ញុំខ្វះភិក្ខាទិញសូមឲ្យជួយនាងខ្ញុំហើយទៅផ្ទះវិញផងសូមលើកចាហើយសូមជួយផ្សព្វផ្សាយដល់នាងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាផង
បាទសូមអរគុណនេះជាឃ្លីបវីដេអូមួយដែលខ្ញុំបានមកផ្ទាល់ជួបនឹងពលរដ្ឋដែលកំពុងតែមានទុក្ខដ៏ក្រៀមក្រំដោយសារអាជ្ញាធរឈូសឆាយខេត្តកោះចេះនេះមិនដឹងជាខាងណាទេខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងគាត់ថាដឹងថាអាជ្ញាធរមានប៉ូលីសប៉េអឹមអីចឹងទៅទូដីគាត់ឥឡូវហ្នឹងគាត់អត់មានអីហូបហើយកូនតូចតូចហ្នឹងពេលដែលសម្រាប់យប់ទៅតែមកដល់2ថ្ងៃឥឡូវអត់មានខ្វះខាតទាំងអស់ដូច្នេះខ្ញុំបាទពេជ្រសវណ្ណសូមអំពាវនាវដល់បងប្អូនខ្មែរនៅក្រៅប្រទេសមិនថាប្រទេសនៅអឺរ៉ុបឬក៏នៅអាមេរិកក៏ដោយឬអូស្ត្រាលីអីក៏ដោយជប៉ុនឬក៏កូរ៉េបងប្អូនតែងតែស្គាល់នៅប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងរងទុក្ខដូច្នេះត្រូវតែជួយដល់បងប្អូនយើងខ្លះខ្លះដើម្បីជួយរំលែកឲ្យគាត់ធូរស្បើយខ្លះហើយជាពិសេសក្មេងតូចតូចនេះឥឡូវនេះកំពុងតែមានជំងឺហើយមិនអត់មានអាហារហូបចុកគ្រប់គ្រាន់ដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបលាបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយដោយសារឃើញថាពេលវេលាវាខើចទៅហើយយប់ទៅហើយខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបលាបងប្អូនបាទ
បាទពេលទៅទៀតណាសូមលោកជួយ